Hello, welcome to Maria Nice Designs. Today I'm going to do something a little different. These are the items I'll be using and I will have them listed in the description below. Today I want you to relax, refresh, and renew your minds. I'm a Christian and I would like to do some scripture, but I would like to color and then have you just relax and enjoy the coloring. And I will have music playing in the background, and I will come in from time to time just to give you a little bit of information of what I'm doing while I color. Here, as you can see, I'm doing the little bluebird. He's chirping and singing praises to the Lord, and the butterfly is just happily fluttering around. Today, this is called the Whatsoever Things from the Colorado Craft Company. It's Philippians chapter 4, verse 8. And the music you will be hearing is called Dreaming by Helios, H-E-L-I-O-S. Again, I will have all that listed below. I just wanted you to just relax and listen to the music and watch the coloring and reflect on this specific scripture. It is basically giving you just a little bit of enlightenment and something to help your minds find hope and give you some relaxation. So that's my prayer today, that's what this will be. And let me know in the comments below if you've enjoyed this type of video. And I will be back shortly. Here I'm coming in with some purples to color in this beautiful flower. I'm just going around and mapping out and filling in with the deepest color. Again, everything will be listed either on the screen and also in the description below. These are V09, V17, and V15, I believe. I'm just going all the way around and just filling in the color. I wanted to also read this scripture that is on this stamp. It says, whatever is true, honorable, right, pure, lovely, admirable, excellent, praiseworthy, think about such things. That truly gives me peace of mind and a very happy heart, that we always will have opportunities in everyday life as we count our blessings, that are so many blessings, that we can think about such things. Truth, honor, things that are right, pure thoughts, lovely thoughts and words and actions, things that are admirable in our thoughts, words, and actions, excellence in our thoughts, words, and actions, things that are praiseworthy. We can think about these things. We can do these things. We can act this way in everyday life. Being a human being in this world and having the abundance that we have in this world, regardless of what goes on around us, it brings me peace that these things are still there. We simply have to think about such things. So, I'm just contemplating this scripture today, and I wanted to share it because it truly touched my heart, my mind, my soul, and I wanted to just hopefully give someone else the same feeling, the same hope, the same renewing of our minds. And I want to thank you for joining me in this coloring of this beautiful floral with these words that are scripture out of the Bible. So thank you so much again. I will continue coloring, and I hope you continue watching and listening to the music. I'll be back shortly, and I hope that this will bless you. So here I'm coloring some of the greenery. I'm going around with all the greens and just putting in little dots in the tiny little leaves, little vines. I'm going in with the pinks, which is R81, R83, and R85. And just coloring in and mapping out the various little tiny flowers. Thought this was just a very lovely art piece. It's just little tiny florals and just brings me into springtime. At the moment, I'm having snow in Pennsylvania, but that's, you know, it is January. So this is the R05, R2, I think it's R21, but these are also listed below, as I said, on your screen. So I'm just going in and just coloring it all around and making it this beautiful pumpkin-y color. I just thought it would look amazing. I really enjoyed coloring this in today and reaching out to everyone and just hopefully bringing you peace of mind and some hope and hopefully some clarity. And, you know, I want you to have a spirit-filled day with happiness and just hopefulness. You know, that's my main goal here, is to reach out and share some hopefulness and just give you a beautiful thought process, and hopefully it will help you and guide you and bless you. So thank you so much again for joining me today. I will continue coloring and playing some music in the background, and I will be adding a little bit of shimmer and shine at the end, because you know I must do this. That shimmer and shine is my favorite part of the coloring process. So be blessed, and God bless you and your families. Be safe. Stay well. So there I'm coming in with the number 10 white jelly roll gel pen, and I'm basically going over some of the marker that went over out of the lines so that it looks nice and neat. And I'm also shading in, put a few highlights all around in the florals. And that's what I'm doing here. Again, bless you, and continue to enjoy the coloring and the music, and I'll be back shortly. So here I'm just showing you that beautiful, glistening, glittery beauty that I enjoy so well. And that is the finished coloring. Thank you for joining me. Be safe, be blessed, and thank you. Bye-bye.